when before she's going back to their room, she will take all the dry leaves and make fire and the driven the mosquitoes. And she is such a lady that we, after she left, the whole entire city is something like silent. And while she was there, the half of my job is over, because while she was there, there was no shouting or complete discipline, because she will not say anything, but her actions, it will make other people, other co-artists and technicians will make more discipline, because in order to run with her space and her discipline, all other crew members became disciplined. That's what she taught through her actions. This film is, and the entire crew is dedicated to her dedication to that work.
Good evening, sir. So I have a very small question. Actually, you have said about hallucinations. Is it the actual matter of hallucination that you're all doing all the scenes that celebration of birthday and everything, all these are like hallucinations?
It is also possible. Well, the entire film must maybe her hallucination, because to set a question, she is living alone in a small house, and nobody is there to visit her or anything. And the only connection to the public or to the society is only through the binocular she sees alone. But that also, she sees another version of what we see, what the old small boy see through the binocular. That's there is no other lady or any dog or anything is there in the street, but she feels that somebody is there, and she imagines a story for that also, that lady was evicted from that place for broadening the national highway, and her husband's remains left in the center of the road, and she is keeping there clean because her husband's remains are there. That's the story she imagines, but the boy didn't see anything. So as a the entire story, maybe her hallucination, her fears, her dreams or something like, maybe there.
Thank you, sir.
That's left to you. Okay.